Hey guys, happy weekend. Today I'm going to show you that I'm going to harvest my Daphnia Magna culture that I'm going to feed on my koi fish. This is my favorite food to feed to condition my koi fish breeders, because Daphnias are rich in protein and the advantage also for feeding Daphnia culture is they are clean, free from pathogens which cause diseases like bacteria. If you're going to harvest Daphnia in the wild, you will harbor also pathogens like bacteria. This is causing and parasites and predators like dragonfly larvae and other bugs predators that goes along with it. So my advice is you have to culture your own Daphnia to feed your fishes, koi fish, and koi fry. So, and also this green plant, duckweeds, are rich in protein also that I raised along with my Daphnia. So here we're going to harvest both Daphnia and duckweed. Here you can, hope you can see it clearly. Here are the Daphnias. This Daphnia is Daphnia Magna, is bigger than Daphnia monia, which commonly found in our water system in rice paddies. This strain is different. This is Daphnia Magna. You see, they are much bigger. I hope you can see it clearly. I'm going to transfer here in the pail so that you can see them clearly. I hope you can see it. They are much bigger than monia. There. I'm going to feed them koi fish, the Daphnia Magna, and the duckweeds. See, the koi fish love the duckweeds. Duckweeds, these are the very cheap and safe and unlimited supply of foods, live foods, and it's much more better than prepared foods, high expensive before foods can buy in the market. No one can compare to live foods. And also I have been feeding my goldfish watermelon here. Eat up already the watermelon. This is their leftover. I will show you also what I feed. It's easy to I feed my Daphnia Magna culture instant dry yeast. Just pour the yeast on. Pour the yeast in the water, mix it and spread it all over. And stir the waters, because I will stir the water so that the yeast will be suspended, because Daphnias are filter feeder, so they feed in the surface, so you need to stir the water from time to time so that the yeast will be suspended in the water. That is why I use also bubbler filter. The filter is a sponge filter that just let it have a large bubble so that it will stir the water, filter the water, so that the food will be, the water will be stirred by the bubble and the food will be mixed in the water. That Daphnia Magna can eat. And one reason why the Daphnia Magna culture will crash sometimes, because others overfeed the Daphnia, causing the water quality to deteriorate and water became foul, and Daphnia Magna died. So you need to make sure that the water quality will be maintained so that you will. Here you can see I have a large air volume of Daphnia. You can see that one there. So it's so easy to maintain a Daphnia Magna culture. Just ensure that water quality will be maintained and feed them properly. And voila, you have unlimited supply of live foods, Daphnia Magna culture, that are rich in vitamins and protein that will make your koi fish and other fishes happy. So if you have any questions, feel free to leave in my comment section, and also don't forget to hit subscribe and the red bell notification button if you want to keep an update to all my videos. Bye bye. Happy weekend, everyone. God bless.